right, so first things first.
Dile la moco tus apicas.
Ladies and gentlemen. And voila, right here.
Open this portal, please and thank you. Yeet, there we go. Oh, I just spawned in the center. A little bit weird, but you know, it's all good.
Ay,
do I think it's gonna glitch out? No, I don't exactly think so. You wanna make it curse just like their video, we can also just go ahead and use the slash fill command, which is actually really
simple.
And just by doing this, fill, make sure you're looking at the block you wanna fill, and we'll set it to nether portal, and now you have this. And look at this, you have a cursed portal, ladies and gentlemen. Now, will it
go
through? I don't think so, but let's test it out. No, it worked. It worked completely. I'm pretty sure it was just a bedrock glitch. But if you play bedrock, let me know. Does it actually happen, or just a random glitch that might happen here and there? Because, you know, it's common. It's bedrock. You know, Minecraft has a lot of glitches. If you believe I've earned your subscription, please go ahead and subscribe, as we're so close to 4 million subscribers, and we can only do it with your help. That is so freaking cool. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Do you want to learn some more Minecraft hacks from me? Well, go ahead and click right here, right now. I'm telling you, this next video, you're going to absolutely love it. I promise. Click it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Mana?
Papa.
Katawa man ka.
Oo, oh, nangipakan ka.
Okay.
Napakan man ka nako, pero ako lang di kuan.
Mm.
Para masayis.
Mm, sige. Yung mo nang gitupong?
Mm.
Mm. Sige, tara
mo. Hey, we're gonna be testing Minecraft hacks that actually work 100%. Will there be any hacks in today's video that don't work and I have to debunk them? Watch until the very end to find out. What's up, dudes? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we got a squeezy lineup of different hacks that I can't wait to showcase with you guys.
Let's go ahead and check out
the first one we've got. This is a new way to do a cobblestone generator.
Ang sana pagkakita. Wait.
Ang video.
So you're gonna want to waterlog a staircase like that. And then, yo, look at that. All the cobblestone is collected inside of the hop